In a recent interview with Neha Dhupia, actor Saif Ali Khan has revealed that he has been thrown out of his own films in the past. He also talked about nepotism, the politics in Bollywood, and shared that he has battled dark times and phases of lonely struggle. Opening up about the politics in Bollywood, Saif revealed that there have been a couple of times that someone has called him up and informed him that the film which was offered to him will no longer materialize, as there have been politics behind the scenes. Saif said, "I've been in a situation a couple of times in my career where I've been offered something, it's been done, it's on paper, and the next day I've got a phone call saying it's gone. Someone important has rung up and said it's got to be this way. The first time it happened, I couldn't do anything about it because I was too young. And the second time they tried to do it, I made a few phone calls myself and said that you can't do this and made a big fuss. Then I was given the offer again and my manager was astounded." Addressing the flack that he received for his comment on having suffered from nepotism himself, Saif said, "When anything unfair happens, I don't think it is right. That's why I got upset with people ridiculing me for saying I have been a victim of nepotism, because I've also worked hard. People have images in their head that you're all privileged and you've got a palace. What does it even mean to you? But we've had pretty dark times and our lonely struggles too. Every one of us has, especially in my time. Akshay Kumar would know what I've been through and I know what he's been through," said the actor during a conversation with Neha Dhupia on her talk show. However, Saif looks back at his journey in Bollywood with gratitude. "I got thrown out of my own movie, so we've experienced politics, we've experienced nepotism, we've experienced favoritism, people changing their mind for whatever reason, getting a better offer, the vicissitudes of the industry, you know, the ups and downs of things that happen, and therefore, at a certain age, you become a bit philosophical. You say, let me just be happy with what I'm doing," said Saif.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.